हेलो गाइस, अगेन वी आर बैक विद द न्यू केस डिस्कशन इन दिस सीरीज ऑन ट्रिपल सी चैनल बेस्ड ऑन यूएसएमएलई नीट पीजी एंड नेक्स्ट एग्जाम. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द केस एंड डिस्कस इट. दिस इज द केस सिनेरियो ऑफ टुडेस. 45 ईयर ओल्ड वुमेन इज अ ब्रॉट टू द इमरजेंसी डिपार्टमेंट आफ्टर सी फेंटेड इन अ सुपर मार्केट. आफ्टर इवेल्यूशन ऑफ पेशेंट द ग्लूकोज इज फाउंड इज 2.5 millimole per liter. Which one of the following criteria is the one of the favored diagnosis of hypoglycemic disorder? Suggestive of hypoglycemic disorder and glucose is 2.5 millimole per liter. Okay, and 55 year old woman is brought in emergency department and no previous history described as the glucose hyperglycemic disorder or any. So evaluate the option and move on to the answer. A is a Cushing triad, Whipple's triad, Semstra triad, Virchow's triad, Beck's triad. Write your answer in the comment box and we will discuss the answer in the next slide. Okay. So here is the answer of the question. The answer is the B. Why answer is the B? Before that, we can exclude the ACD answer and lastly move on to the B answer. Okay. Answer A is the Cushing triad. Why? Is the not answer because it's characterized by bradycardia, bradypnea, hypertension, which is often associated with head injuries. In the question, there is no head injuries described in bradycardia, so answer A is excluded. B is a Semstra triad. Semstra triad is the aspirin induced asthma characterized by aspirin sensitivity, nasal polyps, and asthma. There is no history of any aspirin drug or asthmatic patient. So answer C is excluded. Virchow's triad. Virchow's triad composed of statins, hypercoagulability, vessels injury. It was associated with venous thrombosis. There is also no history of hypercoagulability and statins of blood or any immobilization. So answer D is also excluded. E is the Beck's triad. What is Beck's triad? It is characterized by muffled heart sound, distended neck veins, and hypotension is the diagnostic of the cardiac tamponade, and there is no distended weakness and there is no further history of hypotension. So B is the appropriate answer for this question. Why B is the appropriate answer? Let's evaluate the hypoglycemia. Is the unrelated of exogenous insulin therapy is an uncommon clinical syndrome characterized by low plasma glucose level. Okay, and symptomatic sympathetic nervous system stimulation and CNS dysfunction and sometimes many drug and disorder causes is hypoglycemia. Okay, understood guys? A diagnosis of hypoglycemic disorder can be suggested by Whipple's triad B, or essential conditions of this triad are: symptoms are known to likely caused by hypoglycemia, a low plasma glucose measured by a time of symptoms, and relief of symptoms when the glucose is raised to normal. Okay, so maybe answer is the Whipple disease is the described in the B option, and the hypoglycemia, which is treated by increasing the glucose level to the normal. Okay, this is the hypoglycemic disorder suggestive of Whipple disease, and the low plasma glucose is the symptomatic and relief by high glucose raise in the normal blood. So this is the case and this is the explanation of today's case. If you likes, keep subscribe, share and comment in the channel. Thank you so much guys. We will again back with a new case in the next video. Thank you so much.